Good morning, everybody, or good afternoon, whichever you want to call it. Welcome back to a brand new episode of Ghost Recon Wildlands. As you guys can see, I've already driven pretty far from where I ended the last video at. We got a small radio station, tower-like thing we're going to be doing in this video. Of course, we're going to be searching and doing some side missions other than main storylines and saving all that for later. So we got that giant little town down there that's pretty packed with enemies, and then we got this tiny one up here that we're going to try to do now. Looks like we already got a lot of guys that are showing up now. Shouldn't be a lot here.
The drone is up. I've got eyes on the captain. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Enemy spotted.
I got another. That's five.
Hey, cabrón.
Hold your position.
Roger.
Look at a super soldier here.
Back, that tango might spot you.
¿Qué? Andan aquí, chingo.
That's a kill.
You rattled somebody's cage.
High value target secured.
¿Qué chingados?
Guys ready? Fire.
Firing. Shoot at.
Tango down.
Clear.
While we are here, we're gonna secure some stuff. There's a Kingslayer document over here. A little ammo. Ammunition.
Sí, I delivered those borregas to el pocelero. He's got the ingredients for his stew. I gotta say, that fucking guy. You remember that old TV show when the old pendejo played the 8-year-old kid?
Shit, yeah. The guy with the ear flaps.
Eso. Papa loved that fucking show. El pocelero is like an evil version of that guy. And not funny.
I think with all their money, the cartel would make a nicer metal.
Alright, let's get out of here, guys.
I'll fly.
Man, y'all never let me drive anymore. Just cause that one time?
Where are we going? Pretty unfortunate. It doesn't tell me where I'm going.
Thank you.
work. The rebels will be damn glad to get their hands on this cargo. Let's head out. I'll tell them where to find the plane later.
We can go up and do that other thing. I know today's actually probably a really short video, so we should find something else. We didn't really get much out of that last one. This, however, we might find something here. It's a base, San Mateo base. And we're going up to this building up here. Comms tools, right? Yeah, we may. If not, we might just go do this. This is what that little bitty thing is.
Fucking hell!
Letting them damage the emitter too much. Got some hostile activity.
Now is the time to rise up and strike back against our oppressors. Together, we can drive these false prophets out of our land.
That emitter's taking a lot of damage, man.
Every day. So Santa Blanca can beat you down and pay you shit.
So that emitter's taking too many goddamn hits.
I say no. We are born free. And we cannot live in chains.
Hostile down.
Take up arms with our hermanos. And no one can stand up between us and our freedom.
Get out of the cage.
Stand together.
The emitter can't take much more.
Stay there.
I think that's all of them. We rattled somebody's cage.
That's a kill.
El falso Santo has sold their fear across our great country. But we know it is lies, and we are not afraid. Join us, man.
We got hostiles in the area. Looks like we've riled them up.
Hostile down.
Fuck, engage.
Oh,
shit. Took out the helo.
Target down. Okay, message sent. That ought to inspire the rebels.
that unit cohesion?
Let's go.
We're going on menu.
They got reinforcements.
Reach past here. Esperanza Santa Blanca has donated millions of dollars and hundreds of hours to aid the people in Bolivia. Most notably in the province of La Cruz. Como saben ustedes, the people there suffer through the tragedy of a devastating forest fire. Then they had to suffer through the indignity of being ignored by the government. When no one else came to their aid, Santa Blanca was there.
Engaging.
I'm a little curious to know how accurate these guys are. You know, they're really accurate that I've seen in drive-bys, but as far as going against a helicopter.
Clear on this side.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
God, we got this vehicle, man. It would have taken us forever.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Roger.
Greg. Open fire.
Tangos.
Shit, man down.
Shit, we got man down, man down.
Man down, man down.
hostile down. That's a kill. That's it, we're clear. That kink of the cartel's comms will give the rebels a reason to grow some balls.
You've been working hard, my friends. This is how you say? Birthing a beautiful friendship?
Sure. I guess that's how you say. We're in this fight all the way, Pac.
I do not doubt it. And we shall all reap what we sow. Viva Bolivia! Viva la Revolución!
This is a commendation. Looks like it came from a box of cereal, or the Air Force or something.
We might make this a longer video. I'm feeling generous today. Maybe. Everything's pretty lit up now. We got a new safe house all the way over here. Okay, who's that one? What is this? Okay. And our missions, we've only completed a few, so... We still have two left to complete before we find the actual boss. I guess I'm feeling good.
The cartel today. Keeps its high-value prisoners at a camp up in the mountains called La Carcel.
What all do we have that we should probably put? Yeah, it definitely is a prison. It's in a crater.
Patient. Hang on, gone. I'll drive.
Joe became a new man because God.
All right, let's roll.
If I'm thinking what this is, we might run a frontal assault.
Open fire.
Copy. They got some high-profile inmates in there.
Might be safest to approach from high ground. Watch your background once we start. Hold on.
Got him. He's down.
Let's get back on mission. Watch your background once we start throwing lead. Freeing those prisoners is priority. Let's go.
We have the prison pretty well in our sights, but they want, they say, to go to higher ground. How much higher can we get above this? I mean, looks like there's another entry point. Well,
eyes up, we got hostiles in the area.
Deploying drone. Sniper, top of the tower.
Roger that, target marked. Target eliminated. Yo, two cartel gunmen.
Hold
right by
position.
That stack of tires. Roger that. Eyes on a gun turret.
Tango down. Fire.
Copy that.
Engage targets.
Eastbound.
Helicopter I was telling people about a little while ago. Probably in one of my last videos, that you got a stupid helicopter
sniper,
with a minigun on it. It means being outside in the open is not the best place for me.
Shit balls.
There's no way in with this flipping thing right here. I don't even know. I've never figured out how you open these doors.
Helicopter, get down.
Chopper inbound. I'm in. Let's go.
And I have seen cats play with their cats. Only to ignore it once it has died.
Chances are, with this size operation, the jail cells unlock automatically when the power goes out.
So we take out the Jenny.
We gotta find it first. Come on.
Got an alarm.
I got eyes on a mounted weapon. Stay there.
I copy.
Si te mueves, estás muerto. ¿Entiendes?
¿Qué chingados te esperas? A partir de la madre con todo. Vamos a enseñarles quién manda. ¡Disparen!
They're coming right for us.
Ready? Open fire.
I copy.
For a power.
Te lo suplico.
I feel stupid. Nobody saw that. We're somehow getting detected, and we're nowhere near.
Those cell doors must be unlocked. Let's talk to one of these prisoners. See what we can find out about the disappearances. That's a kill. Hey, I need your help with something. We've been trying to figure out what happens to the people who disappear in San Mateo.
What happens to them is El Pozolero.
Stewmaker? But what does he do with the bodies? Where are they?
He takes the corpses and stuffs them into oil drums, then covers them with lejía. What's the English?
Lye. Caustic soda.
Si. Sosa caustica. Within a few days, the bodies in the oil drums, well, there are no bodies left to find.
So now we've got a name, we need more info on El Pozolero. A way to go after him. He's the only one who can lead us to any of the remains.
Nomad, I've gone through those files you snagged in Rosario. There's nothing on the missing people in there.
Is there anything on El Pozolero? We've got a description of the truck that makes his regular deliveries, but nothing on the truck's route or its schedule. It's like this truck just roams the countryside, and anybody put in the back just vanishes.
Well, it isn't supernatural. Here, the Rosario's files have info on the truck's route. I'm sending it to you now. Get your mitts on the driver and make him tell you his final destination. That's where all the remains will be.
Got it.
This is El Cardenal with an important message for Bolivia.
Check it out. Death weapons death case.
Hell yeah, weapons case.
I've been wanting one of these.
A G28? Is this a sniper? Alright. Alright, let me sit up here really quickly.
That Qatari would take the fruit of your labor, take the largest portion for himself, and to divide what is left between you and your neighbor. Tengan cuidado. You would not reap what you have sown. You would be left with barely anything. The best way. The only moral and Christian way to bring success and prosperity to the individual citizen and the nation is through a free economy. Contrary to the lies spread by Pacatari and his kind, free markets promote charity, generosity, and kindness. When our basic needs are met, it is undoubtedly easier for us to care for our fellow men. We will give to our neighbor in need the food from our plate when our bellies are full. No escuchen falsas promesas. Do not listen to Pacatari's
one moment, guys. Sorry about this wait.
Given the chance, he will rob you what little you have in the name of equality. May Santa Muerte bless you all.
Okay. How far are we into this? 35 minutes. Yeah.
There's got to be some intel we can dig up around here.
Alright guys, well, I'd like to thank you for joining me in today's video. The next video, we'll finish up, we'll kill the guy, and we'll do the death trial. So anyway, have